here we are. It's Saturday. I was off a little earlier today, and we are on our way out to our friends to do some partying down. Not acting our age. No. So, another absolutely wonderful day.
Wow. Look at that, out of a briefcase or whatever.
I do have an umbrella in the garage, I'm not sure you want.
Wow.
So we have to burn all of this stuff here tonight.
Well, we don't have to.
No, Rick, we have to. There has to be a big fire. Oh, look at that. We're gonna have like apple crumble or something.
Apple crisp.
Apple crisp.
Yeah.
So we can use one of those.
It's
quite
a big one.
Yeah.
Nothing.
I usually use these just because they're smaller. Those ones are too big.
Then I'll take the two big ones.
No, so if you didn't hear what's happening, you know on TV when they have the Yule log?
Yes.
We're making it.
You're making your own Yule log. Yeah,
wouldn't you rather watch this, Rick, honestly, than just
than
a log?
Yep. Log?
Yeah.
That's a stupid fucking thing.
Yeah, we got the ones burnt now already.
So is all that going to be burnt?
Yep.
I lost a cousin once. That happened to him.
Cow attacked?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
He didn't even see it coming.
A cow attacked.
And the rest of the herd came and dragged his body away. They never saw him again.
Maybe it was a bull. I'll get the telescope out. Play around with it a bit.
Well, we stayed over. What a fantastic night. After the bonfire, after the big fire, we honestly sat out for 2 or 3 hours, maybe easy, and just watched the falling stars, making wishes on the big meteorite storm last night. It was quite awesome. It was out in the country. It was real dark, and you could see a gazillion stars. So a really good time. What a hoot. We'll go back there in a couple more weeks. There's some kind of big corn roast going on. All right, that's it. We're heading home. Have yourself a great day.